All right, so today we got some Mass Effect going. Never really played any of the other Mass Effects. I was told by a couple people that it's a very good game. I'm already in an open world game, so we're gonna see how this one goes. All right, skip all this stuff. I don't. All right, well, we'll do this one. Keep it for normal for now. Oh boy. Oh yes, people keep trying to tell me things about this game with like apparently there's some animation glitches, but I don't want to hear anything about it. I want to see it for myself, see if all this stuff is true going on in this game. I don't really know what's happening in this game, but hopefully the storyline is pretty easy to pick up. Right, something about to happen, I think. Nope. All right, still loading screen. Okay. Apparently, EA has had a reputation for messing up games. So let's see how this one is. At least that's what I heard with Mass Effect 3.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Well, it looks like this is taking place on a spaceship. Ancient alien ruins of Mars. Science and technology by thousands of years, while many now enjoy the newfound freedom and challenges of exploration in the Milky Way, distant stars. Oh boy. All right, that seems like a pretty good intro. Guessing the ships, the Andromeda. I'm not really sure. That'd probably been helpful to know how to pronounce. Date 0 hours, 0 days, 634 years later. Guessing we were traveling somewhere or something was going on. If it's all taken, I don't know. Maybe it's all taking place on this ship. Not really sure how that would be. I don't know. Unless we travel to other worlds, maybe. Oh, so it's the galaxy, it's not the ship. Okay. Man, like little cryopod. Oh, cryogenetics, wow. Yep. Man, the beginning of games are always so slow, but it's always the most information.
We made it. Deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Sarah, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get her a cup of coffee first?
600 years of sleep and you just wake up perfectly, walking.
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
I'm getting that.
Sarah Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination.
Yes, I'm thinking now that there's going to be alien life forms that aren't going to like us trying to take over their new home, or our new home.
Makes it
say.
Sound so easy, doesn't it?
Oh, wait, okay.
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I want to try to be nice.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up.
Don't like the sound of
that. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Sarah. Are you feeling well?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Can't explore space without my coffee.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your brother. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
What just happened? Oh boy. That doesn't look too good. Thought she was gonna die. Thought the blue chick
was happening?
It broke free!
Just hang on!
Engineering, report!
Try to brace yourself!
Gravity cryobase offline.
Just running in place over there.
Careful, all right,
I'm almost inside. Hold on.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset.
I hope the controls are
good. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up.
Not
feels
sure.
Like
you
centuries
just ran
since
it
we spoke.
Whole bunch
this
of
is the Pathfinder.
Alien
mission teams continue
stuff.
Preparations.
Whatever it was.
Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Scott Ryder.
Oh, great. My brother's dead. No, I'm gonna save him. We gotta save him. Little Scotty over here. Alright.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
A second for the processor.
Sarah.
Is my brother okay?
Scott's fine. His vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
I wanna see. I don't wanna be too...
When can he wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Scott's implant was suspended. However, his pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
So he's just trapped.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep him in a low-level coma for a while. Then let his body regain consciousness naturally. He'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Yep, there.
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Gravity loss means something.
Let's talk to Fisher. Let's see what Fisher's about.
Morning, Ryder.
Alright.
Good to see you, Ryder.
I don't think these people got anything exciting.
Sorry, still waiting for some coffee.
Let's go to the door.
You ready?
Holy. This ship's gonna go down. I already feel it.
Hey! Up here! Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader and explode!
Ryder could find it. She has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
The scanner?
On it. I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
I'll try to run a diagnostic.
Okay.
Got it. Hurry, Ryder, try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault.
There's no indication of a fault in this component.
Power surge is getting worse.
Keep looking. Where am I supposed to look?
If we don't balance the current, we're looking at a complete blackout.
Hurry, Ryder, find the fault.
I know.
Trying. All right, I'm really.
This equipment is operating normally.
I can't get.
It has to be here.
Reset.
Keep trying.
Relay 2C shows damage from a
terminal. Oh wow, that would have made sense, you know.
Found it.
Explode.
That relay.
Probably be well.
Ryder, right. Can you go reset it?
Reset. Right.
There, it's reset.
That should do it. We're routing the current now. Recovery.
Oh wow, no. Nobody else could have realized that something was just overheated.
The end of everyone in the cryo bay.
Research data.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
The tram. Let's go. The heck's going on?
It was close. Barely an Andromeda, and we're already scrambling. The adventure begins. Not sure your dad will see it that way.
Wait for
go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Me? If I don't know where I'm at. I'm not really sure how this audio is. So if you guys need me to raise my audio or lower, if it's too loud, let me know in the comments. Need some feedback
on this. Report. We're drifting. Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
Doesn't seem like we're
what's
heading
our position?
Towards a utopia.
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Nah, it doesn't look like an energy cloud to me.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
No, I want to go to ground. I don't feel safe.
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Oh, wait.
Yes, sir.
Oops.
We're coming through.
My God.
Do we find the world?
Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
Oh yeah, that...
It doesn't even look the same.
Yep, stay positive. Stay positive.
We don't know how bad it is yet. Still seems like it's our best shot.
Maybe. There's just a lot on the line.
A lot on the
Sam,
line. A lot on the line.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are on there.
Oh wow, great. Great news.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
I'll do
and
it.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for.
I'm gonna get sent out there.
But if this goes well, we are already home.
So I'm guessing I could have chosen the girl rider or the boy rider.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now.
But
have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
That was my father, wasn't he?
No one ever said Dad was a diplomat. People skills were never his strong suit.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day. I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
That doesn't seem safe at all. A random dark line. I mean, the graphics are pretty good for this game. They're not bad. I mean, I'm running it on an Xbox One.
My brother's going to hate that he missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
Really,
yeah,
looking.
And when he does, he'll want to hear stories.
So, let's
their
get out there and find him one.
Maybe that's the only animation thing. Their eyes are
right.
Killing everywhere.
You'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
Ooh,
the what?
It's an old superstition.
Like, I gotta grab this helmet over here. Is this my specific helmet?
Got it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself.
Better safe than sorry.
You never know. Careful with that rider.
How do I put it down? I guess it just comes down out of there.
Like this. Oh. Crashing the party, huh?
Sorry.
Oh my god. Alright. No.
This is on Neil Arms, Harper and Ryder. To the hangar.
I'm coming, Father. Man. I hope there's side missions in this game. I hope it's not just strictly story based. Guess we'll find out.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
I agree.
It's what we hope it is. It'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step.
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
Oh man, my dad sounds like a little douche.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
Better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser. Just don't
mom.
Let it get to you. I
bet
need
my mom's
you sharp.
Dead. That's why.
Yes, sir.
That's why my dad's a little all.
Your mom would have been proud.
Yep. Oh wow! Look at that.
Both of you.
Oh, I want to know what happened to my mom.
Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown.
Where'd the medic go?
The edge of the map. And then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning
Andromeda.
Of everything they know.
There we go.
We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Wow.
I've been waiting 600 years for this.
I thought she was going all alone.
Archive area, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
We're gonna get, like, stranded. It's probably gonna be like human life form, maybe. Alien life form, definitely. There's definitely gonna be some sort of alien on this one. Planet 7, I believe. Not really sure.
Turning to vector 135.
Copy that. You're on point.
Wow. Will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
You're just stuck in.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Oh boy. We're probably gonna get sucked into the earth.
We're clear.
Alright.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to be back in the Milky Way.
So what was that?
Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Alright, we got Liam.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
We got Cora.
We're getting our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
We got my father, the medic. Whoever that chick was, that other chick.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Adjust approach vector 3 degrees to starboard.
We're gonna crash. What a great pilot. See
Copy
it from
that.
A different perspective.
Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
We're either on the completely wrong planet or some alien life form.
That has to be advanced engineering.
That's tricked us.
This is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly? We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Oh my god, he's dead. He's dead. Unless we get to save him. We might find him later on down the road.
Acceleration
increasing. Oh, don't hit the rock. Don't hit the rock.
Don't hit it!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
It's not even like these rocks are producing electricity. I'm gonna be all alone. Stranded. And we can't even breathe on this earth. Planet. Oh wow. Wish we had that nowadays. Well, there's water, so there's life. I do not like the looks of this at all.
This is Ryder, come in.
Kind of pilot wants to land their ship
Hyperion.
Right here.
Sam, anyone there?
Save
Liam.
Your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
Did anything happen? I believe it.
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
I want to learn more about these floating rocks.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Hopefully we'll get some action going now. Something. Alright, I have ammo.
Ryder! How's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles.
Oh, this is gonna be some
crazy,
practice, isn't it?
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita. Well, without Sam, it's hard to say exactly what this is. It's sort of a plant, and maybe dead, but maybe not.
What am I supposed to do? Wait, locate other members. Alright, let's go find. Come on. Oh, you're following me.
There's our comm device.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh.
Oh, I like this little
safety
tip.
Don't breathe the air. found that out the hard way.
Got it.
Alright, I want some action. I want to see.
You think that energy cloud we saw
probably
could
not even
going to
see anything for like first.
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's
game.
A space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
Someone's
going to
get struck
this?
By lightning.
Come on, we gotta get through it.
I want to examine it. Alright, yeah, no, that's not
crazy.
A good idea.
Welcome to Habitat 7. Keep moving.
Stick along the edges.
Ah!
Liam, don't die.
Damn it!
Shit, that hurt.
Look safer under there.
Is this for real?
These,
what the hell's going on with
these rocks? Producing electricity.
Planet's trying to murder us.
It can try.
I don't think it's the planet.
How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take it. Don't know about your aim.
Is it working?
But it's working.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was a one shot. Oh, wait. Hold the holster. Ah. Alright.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Can I
climb? Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I'm gonna say, does he. Are we just climbing this?
I think I can see a path up. We use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How did my dad
find
you?
Mechanics are pretty good so far.
I was a cop.
I'm enjoying this.
In crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
No relevant data. I want to know what that is.
This is going to be close.
That's it.
What the
We're
heck? I don't like all this stuff. This is too dangerous.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
Yes, yep, no, yeah, that's not a coincidence.
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
Oh,
he
yeah.
was right.
Let's just
Something
head towards
here.
The mysterious
to
thing creating a bright blue beam in the sky.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait.
Oh, I was gonna say, we have to kill him. Oh, what is it? It's animals. That thing is ugly.
Holy shit! What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired.
Alright.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Expect
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
They have some gun and they're searching a shipwreck. I don't think they're friendly.
Just say the word and I go hot.
I really just want to shoot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Nyan, shoot it!
He sees us.
I don't trust it. I don't trust it. They were gonna kill us. Maybe I should have waited.
Okay. It's over.
I feel like my father's gonna complain about me making it first.
I thought I was gone.
Oh, well.
I knew they weren't a friendly sort.
Yeah, we tried.
We did our best. Not like they gave us much of a choice.
They didn't. So we reload and put it behind us. We still don't even know what they wanted. Nothing good the way they were armed.
Yeah, we're
Who
the
says
aliens?
We'd even understand, or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look of them. But what did we do to them? Only thing I know for sure, they got
We invaded
just as hard
their Earth, their planet. I mean, that's pretty bad.
Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
This has
Come
a lot of cutscenes right now. I don't want to, like, interrupt the cutscenes. Like,
Can
I
you
don't...
move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah, just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Oh, you're gonna be dead. We're gonna come back and you're dead. Yeah, let's examine this thing. Oops, alright.
Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Yep.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other teams are...
Container. Alright, wait, what is this? Boost maximum shields restores current shielding to the new maximum. The boost lasts until shields are broken. And... Yeah, okay. Give me all of it.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Yeah. Let's right. Go this way.
Looks like he knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Wait a minute. Can I dash forward? Wait a minute. It's X. No, it's B. It's B.
It's gear from one of our shuttles.
Oh, I can jump in. Lick this off faster.
Hear that? Is that Kirkland?
Maybe we should have tried. Oh, I should have tried to save him. Yeah, he would have died. I don't know.
They want to fight. We'll give it to them.
They're grenades.
I count one left to go.
I don't even remember seeing
that's the last of them.
Any of these.
I can't believe we're doing this.
God, I should have tried to save them. I want to pick up one of their weapons.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace. Isn't going to be an option here.
I agree. What is this thing?
We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere.
Okay, now this is weird.
That's...
Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that thing.
Oh my god.
Oh wait,
if that's
am I fireproof?
Possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
Alright, we're supposed to go. Yeah, alright, we'll just go this way. Can I just scan everything? Some more unknown technology. Okay. Oh. I wanna hide. No, I hear somebody. Or is that just.
Hey, look! Flare's going up over there!
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
What the hell's that?
Okay.
Damn, watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat.
Don't die on me, Liam. Don't die on me, Liam.
Okay.
It's dead. Low on ammo.
Whatever it was, it's organic. No sign of technology.
I'd say I thought it was living. What do I do about it? Okay.
Wreckage ahead.
I need some ammo. What's up here? There's gotta be something over here. Can't even.
The other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not on planet yet.
Alright, well here we go. Here's your container. Alright, I'm getting all this.
Ah, hell. They got the jump on us.
Oh, what is this? What is this?
Careful, they got one of those animals. Watch for cloaking.
I don't like them things. How do I duck? Here, crouch. Alright. We're just gonna... Alright, you know what? I'm not even doing anything. Good, Liam. Nope. I killed nobody. That was great. See, this looks like... It's something. Some ammo. Oh, alright, here we go. Oh wait, alright, Fish is not dead. Fish is one that's not dead. Who died? Kirk? Never remember meeting Kirk. This lightning is honestly scaring me. Like, it's gonna just, that's gonna be something really big happening. Like, I don't like, what is that? Alright, something's about to happen. Yeah, let's just go up here. Alright, oh, something's gonna happen in here. I don't like darkness. I get scared very easily. This 10% melee damage. Alright, I'll take it. I mean, I guess I'll figure out more about all this stuff as we go along. An ideal metal for lightweight construction in a variety of applications. Sure. 50% sniper. Oh, we can get a sniper. I like it. What do I have so far? It's just... Oh wow, my pistol has a lot of ammo now. And just a rifle. I want to use that. I want to use that somewhere. I don't know where I want to use it. Or what I can use it on. God, Liam sounds like... He sounds like an alien. Every time I hear him talk, I get scared. Trying to turn on the lights, power. Oh, shit. Is that gonna explode? I don't like the sound of it. Alright. Alright. Maybe it did something. Oh god, something's gonna be, there's gonna be an alien in here. If that's poison, I know who to blame. I'm ready. Or no, maybe we can make peace with this alien. Oh, come on, open up. Is that it? I don't trust that. Is that all that's on here? Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, more stuff. Is that a distress beacon? They're gonna... No, stop. Turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off. I don't like that. We're gonna get ambushed. I'm gonna walk out there and we're gonna be completely surrounded. Oh my god. Alright, wait. Let's explore this. Alright, yeah, so that's just ammo. What door opened? Oh, this door opened, didn't it? Alright, well, I think this is a good stopping point right now for this video. We'll continue on, go through that doorway in the next one. So, let me know in the comments how my audio sounds. I think it's good. I don't know if it's too low though. I don't know if the game volume is going to be overpowering my voice, or if my voice is overpowering the game volume. So, just let me know about that, and thank you all for watching. My name is Timitus, and I will catch you guys in the next video.